What's happening, everybody? It's Tommy Sunshine. Gramps! Gramps Reacts, and I'm busy doing not a goddamn thing. Nothing. I don't want to do that profane language in the beginning of the video. Ladies and gentlemen, I gotta be honest with y'all. Today we're doing Bloody Valentine with Machine Gun Kelly by Machine Gun Kelly. And I have to be honest, I drunkenly, like, really slobberingly, drunkenly did a react to this on Saturday's live stream. So this is not the honest to God actual first reaction to this video. I can't say that, you know, the CRS mixed with the Captain Morgan's 100 proof and cherry diet Pepsi, it tends to make things a little foggy up there. So I don't think you have much to worry about it. It's going to be pretty honest. It's going to be pretty open. I haven't watched it since. So we're going to see what we think. Sound like a plan? Sounds like a plan to me. Anyway, guys, boom. Let's get the TV on over here. Oh, yeah. Let me get some headphones on because I need some headphones. Oh, yeah. Like, comment, subscribe down below. I don't know. We're at 10,100 and some ungodly number of subs. All thanks to you guys. I appreciate it. You're going to start seeing some, like, some merch showing up down below. Hey, if you feel like get copping some, cop some. If not, don't worry about it. Come Christmas time, I'm going to do donations to, like, Toys for Tots down there. Hopefully. I don't want to say that now, but I'm a big fan of Toys for Tots, the Marine Corps. It's a thing that we used to do when I was in the Marine Corps, and they still do today. Anyway, guys, let's get it going on. This is Machine Gun Kelly, Bloody Valentine. Tino, Valentine. Let's go. Let's turn it up. The simulation just went bad, but you're the best I ever had. Like Cam Prison, where's some net? She touched. This simulation just went bad, but you're the best one I ever had. Look at this. I love his, like, his eyeball and the foot, like, stomping down on him. He's got duct tape over his mouth. It actually looks like it's not a good situation for him right now. I love it. And I love the eye going, like, motherfucker. He's like, you know, like doing straight up like punk rockish type of like 80s freaking like new orderish, like really cool music. Like, I mean, totally different from rap. I mean, it's like, how many more freaking feathers is this guy gonna have in his hat before we're all done, or before everything's over and done with? Overstimulated and sad. Overstimulated but sad. But dude wouldn't expect you to understand. You know, but you can relate to that shit, can't you? I don't expect. Don't you hate that? I'm
overstimulated and I'm sad. I don't expect you to understand. There's nothing less than true romance. Or am I just making it a mess? In my head, in my head, I'm lying naked with you, yeah. In my head.
Yeah, that's where I'm at right now, baby. In my head, I'm lying naked with you, man. I'd be happy, quiet. My wife's in the next room, so shh.
I'm lying naked with you, yeah. In my head, in my head.
I wonder who he's singing this song to, his Bloody Valentine. I wonder who that is.
I'm ready to die holding your hand. I don't do fake love, but I'll take some from you tonight. I know I've got to go, but I might just...
Man, you know, my knee is doing that little parent, like, hoppity-hoppity thing, because it's, like, so... Just jam. Ooh, that wasn't what it was like at all. It was not like that at all. It's, you know, it's just like when you're like bouncing the kid on your knee. It's like that. It's not like what I just made a motion with my hand. That was fucking gross. I'm sorry about that, guys.
I saw you tonight. I know I've got to go, but I might just miss the flight. I can't stay forever. Let's play pretend.
Yeah, yeah. I like that right there. You know, I can't stay for forever, but for tonight, let's just pretend, you know, like I can. Well, you know you're hooked if you can't do none of that stuff. If you can't hide nothing like that, you know it's all, oh, you done write him off. He's done took. Man, and listen to the music. The drums, like the guitars, like the gritty, grindy, grunginess of it all, man. Whew, I love it. I don't do fake love, but I'll take some from you tonight because I need it. I love you so much. I gotta have some of that. Even if you're faking it, I'll take it, you know?
I know I've got to go, but I might just miss the flight. I can't stay forever. Let's play pretend. And treat this night like it'll happen again. You'll be my bloody
time. Oh man, what'd he say at the end there, man? Man, are we on time? That was awesome, man. I feel like that last little bit, like he's like, where they said, like, are we on
time?
Are we on time? Shoot that, like, or whatever. I feel like it was like they were making the whole thing like in the corona thing again, you know. They're all like making sure we're all together and stuff, you know, making sure they're coming in, their voices. Yeah, you're on time, man. You guys rock. That was awesome. Hope you guys enjoyed the react. It was a great track, full of nice little morsels, you know, great little lyrics here and there, and just like the whole, like, a total change of pace for MGK. Well, you know, it's becoming more of commonplace for MGK, you know? I hear more and more stuff that's just, like, mainstream or grungy or punk rock or, like, man, this motherfucker does everything. Anyway, guys, my name is Tommy Sunshine. Until next time, brothers, peace out! And I'm out of here. Bye.